Mr. Kenny Anderson on the trumpet. Foley on the guitar, y'all. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, keeping it together. Let's give a big round of applause for CC. Yeah. Tell you what, won't y'all just snap your hands out there? It don't take many, but we're gonna have some fun in tonight. Yeah! Oh, y'all sounding good. CC! Put your hands together for CC, y'all. Let's give the drummer some.
Chicago Blues All-Stars was sort of a brainchild of Killer Ray Allison and myself, where we love blues, period.
Blues is my heart and soul. That's all I care about, you know. And I'm really having such a great time playing the guitar with this group.
It's quite a lineup. Bass, Carl CC Copeland. Drums, Tony Dale. And then the all-star horns are Johnny Cotton on trombone.
Chicago Blues All-Stars, we represent the blues and we represent it very well. We are a nine-piece horn-driven band.
I kind of view the Chicago Blues All-Stars as kind of a gateway band. If you're a young person and you don't have a lot of experience in the blues, if you came to see us, you would get somewhat of an education. And I think you would walk away really enjoying the blues.
We have a wonderful female vocalist, Angie.
Blues for me gets me out of me. I'm feeling bad. It just really makes me feel good.
Garrick Patton on saxophone is about as melodic and beautiful playing of a saxophone player as you will ever hear. Kenny Anderson on trumpet. Amazing. I mean, the all-star horns. I mean, I would pay to go see them. I mean, they're that good.
When you got a band playing the blues, you know, it could be so much better because you got everybody's feeding off each other.
What Killer and I wanted to do was just assemble components that would just be an exciting review where people would get super enthusiastic about blues music. Because at the end of the day in a review, the excitement's got to keep churning and churning and building until it just, you know, sets the crowd off.
You want a man to do saying it's just for you. If you dig the blue, I want everybody to help me too. Yeah, I believe to my soul. My baby's got a hook in me. Look at y'all. I'm saying, hey, hey, the blues is all right. Can y'all say, hey, yeah, hey, hey, the blues, everybody say, hey, hey, the blues is all right. It's all right. Mr. C.C. Copeland.
Watch me. Hey, everybody, let's have some fun. You only live once, and when you're dead, you're done. Let's let the good time roll. Let's let the good time roll. Let's get together and let them talk on good time, whoa. Don't sit there mumbling hot. Wanna have a good time, y'all? Come on, spend some cash. Let the good time roll. Let the good time roll. Let the good time roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Let's get together, let the good time roll. Let's get together. Let's
I'm far from Chicago. I was born in a place far from the blues, and that was the former Yugoslavia. My parents were physicians there. For my family, leaving Yugoslavia, America was this great place that your dreams could come true. Coming up in what was essentially a socialist country, not a lot of opportunities there. America was just a fantasy. It was very attractive to my family. My parents, they talk about coming here like it was yesterday. All the things from like John Wayne to Cadillacs. It was bigger than life. When we came in Chicago, I was 5 years old. We came here with nothing. I mean, it's kind of like a blues man jumping on a train, going to Gary or going to Chicago, and you know, in hopes and in search of a dream. Come on now.
bodyguard. Go to the west side, home of Otis Rush, Magic Sam, and Buster Benton. And bringing it right here to Buddy Guy's Legend, y'all. We're gonna do it to you tonight, Chicago Blues All-Stars. We're walking.
Oh, yeah.
We're walking. Can I play a little guitar? We're walking. I wanna play that guitar. Can I do it to you? We're walking.
For the one and only Miss Angie to make her way to the bandstand, y'all.
We're gonna party in here a little bit, y'all. We're gonna do a little something about Miss Betty Wright. If y'all don't mind, talking about the cleanup woman. A woman who gets all the love we girls leave behind. The reason I know so much about her is because she picked up a man of mine. Jumping slick was my rule, but I found out that all I was doing was making it easy for the clean-up woman. Will wipe his blues away. She'll give him plenty of loving 24 hours a day. The clown of woman will sweep them off his feet. See, she's the one that picks him up when you dump him in the street. So take a tip, you better get here to the clean. About clean it up, mess with y'all a little bit. See, I'm only doing this because Miss Betty Wright, she did this in her song. And she said, see, in my years as a performer, I found out we got a whole lot of clean up women and a whole lot of clean up men, especially in the entertainment field. Now, if you want to know just who is cleaning up, all you have to do is listen closely to what they're singing and the lyrics of their songs. So we're going to start with the ladies. Now, how would you feel if sweet, sexy Sylvia were to come up and whisper some of her sweet pillow talk in your man's ear? She's smiling, but I'm serious. See, now can't you hear her singing something real sweet to your man? She tell him, hey, baby, let me stay. I don't care what your friends all have to say. She tell him, 'cause what your friends are saying is fine, but it can't compete with this pillow talk of mine. Yeah, come on, band. We're gonna clean it up. 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 Uh-huh. Talking about clean it up. Yeah. See, I'ma mess with y'all with just one cleanup, man, and we gonna go home. 'Cause we got some brothers that'll come in, fellas, and take your place when you're not doing your job at home. And they call them cleanup men. I'ma mess with you since you're looking at me. I'm talking about this cleanup brother, they call him out, Reverend Al Green. And since he knows that we're not promised tomorrow, as soon as he sees your lady, he tell her something real sweet like this. He tell her, let's get married today. I might as well. I might as well. I wanna take you in my arms and hold you. Take you in my arms and squeeze you. She know what I'm talking about. Take me in your arms. Hold you day and night, I make everything all right, all right. I wanna sue you, baby, sue you, baby, sue you, baby. I'll wipe all your tears away. I'll wipe all your tears away. I'll wipe all your tears away. I'll wipe all your tears away.
I've never heard a musical format other than gospel music that people's emotions can be distilled and filter right to the surface, and it's right there, and that's what draws people in. I mean, it's the emotion, it's real, it's immediate. There's nothing fake about it, and that's the wonderful thing that everybody should take from the blues, is that anyone can do it, it's about your soul. It's about your playing. It's about just what you do. And it's like a snowflake. Everybody's blues are just a little bit different.
Gonna do a little something by the great, late, legendary queen of the blues, y'all, Miss Coco Taylor. Y'all give it up for Coco. Yeah.
Till daylight,
we gon' pitch a white thing to the hood night long.
All night long. All night long. All night long.
one more, y'all. Yeah!
You have to be focused on the things that you want. I know that I do different things in my other life, but they really are all connected. So you've had your full course of rehab now. How is it feeling?
It's feel fine.
My practice, I'm an orthopedic spine and reconstructive surgeon. The funny thing is that in the course of my training at Cook County Hospital, I had a whole clinic that was devoted to caring for blues musicians that did not have coverage. And it always blew my mind that these musicians were world renowned. These were guys who were on multiple records, had hits, could go to Europe and play for 10,000 people, yet here in their own city, they were relatively unknown, and they didn't even have insurance. That did bother me a lot. A lot of my careers, though they seem on the surface very disconnected, absolutely run in parallel. Ultimately, music and medicine have always been connected for me. We've started clinics in areas that really are destitute. If you look at the areas we cover, they're really among the most challenged neighborhoods in the country. The key part is that the mission of the music and the mission of the medicine really does overlap to the same people, to the same geography. I don't think it's disconnected, but I think to people looking from the outside in, they might think, what's really going on here, dude? I just do what I love. And I think the quote that I always use from Willie Dixon is his song, I live the life I love, and I love the life I live.
We're gonna do a little bit of Dr. Feel Good, y'all. Gonna pay homage to Aretha Franklin, y'all. The Queen of Soul. And we got the blues up here. And ladies, I don't mean no harm, but I'm gonna tell you how I feel about my man, if that's all right. Yeah. Yeah. You see, time. Said I don't want nobody. Oh, we got the blues tonight. Always sitting right there looking at me and that man. Me and my mother, my brother or my sister. Now would you believe I get up, put on some clothes, and go out and help them find somebody for themselves if I can. Yes, I will. Now don't mind company, because company's all right with me every once in a while. Yes, it is. Because company's all right with me every now and then. Yeah. But oh, when me and that man get to loving. See, I tell you girls, I dig you, but I just don't have time to sit and sit and sit and chit chat and smile. Don't send me no doctor. Fill me up with all those pills. Got me a man named Dr. Feel Good. And whoa, that man takes all my pain tonight. His name is Dr. Feel Good. In the morning time.
as the ones that feel good. See, y'all don't know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna let the band play the blues.
I think you might like to hear something from us. Nice and easy. But there's just one thing, you see. We never do nothing nice and easy, y'all. We always do it nice and rough. But we're gonna take the beginning of this song and we're gonna do it easy, y'all. Then we're gonna do the finish. That's the way we do Proud Mary, y'all. Rolling, rolling. But listen to the story now. Left a good job in the city, working for the mind every night and day. Yeah. you. Thank you. We are the Chicago Blues All-Stars, y'all.